Thank you so much. Right now, we're working to learn if police have named any suspects in a deadly shooting in Union County. Police say they were called to a home Cottage Avenue area late Saturday night. And once on scene, the coroner says they found the body of Rodney Whitner in the grass. We're told he lived at the home. And at this time, police have not said what led up to the shooting. But as we learn new details, we'll be sure to pass them along.